السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته, brothers and sisters. Hello and welcome again to this new video. I know it's been a while I didn't upload any video and I am here again. So you asked me how can I say mama in Arabic language. So if you want to ask Arabic, you can say كيف أقول ماما في اللغة الإنجليزية, or you can say كيف أقول أمي في اللغة العربية. How can I say my mom in Arabic language? So let's begin. Mama, you can say walida. For example, my mother, walidati, my mother, walidati. Or you can say my mom, ummi, ummi. So let's take an example. Let's say you want to ask about your mom, you don't know where she is. So you can say Aina ummi, Aina ummi, where is my mom, where is my mom, Aina ummi. I hope you like this video and I will see you again in the next one. Thank you and goodbye.